Oh, hello, sir.
She's not down here. She must be upstairs. Morning, Mr. Ruddle. She's in here. Poor old dear, she must have passed away in her sleep.
Mr. Fix it is.
Goodbye, Mr. Crick.
They're
taking him away.
Arthur?
So you never get rid of that smell.
What?
Let me know what's happening, Arthur.
Poor Mr. Crick. Yeah.
He's got his bus ready to get back, you know. Because all he's got on is his pajamas. Yeah.
I just skipped the tea on. Oh, Mass was lovely this morning. And the church was full again, too. That's how I like it. Lots of people. The best cup of tea in the day. First one. God moves in a mysterious way. His wonders to perform. He